People, they're always surrounding me, asking me to solve their problems or be the funny one, the cute one, the silly one. I feel naked. People always know my business. I'm always at the centre of everything. When really, I just want to step out.
Me and her. We're invincible, nothing can stop us. We have a laugh with each other, we have such fun. Love's young dream, we will never die. Best friends for life, that's us all over. Me and her are destined to be friends forever.
People seem to think I'm shallow ever since I turned down this guy. People said I did it because he was unattractive, but I'm just not interested. People seem to think I was superficial. Just because I'm blonde doesn't actually mean I need to fit in to the stereotype. I'm not shallow at all.
Cleanliness and order. It's easy in the city, or in my house, but nature breaks all of my rules. It's wild and dirty. All of the parasites, insects, and filthy animals. It makes me sick. When I'm forced to go to parks, I can't touch anything. I panic often, and I can't even set foot in them on a bad day. I fail to see nature's beauty, because I hate it.
I'm so anxious. I'm afraid I'll die young. I'm always busy. I've never got a spare moment to myself. I mean, I live fast, I drink fast, I drug fast. I never have time for the finer things in life. I never relax, and I'm never relaxed. I'm afraid I'm going to work myself to an early grave.